Harker's Island, and we stopped at a gift shop called Harker's Island Memories.